I requested to be stationed at the Fort Nike missile base. A clear day. I can walk out of the base, look across the bay, see my house. It's a good feeling knowing that my family's right there.
Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you miss me. While I'm a...
Norad is dark.
Is it just us?
No one has contact outside the Bay Area.
So I'm asking you, Stan, just so we're clear, are we under attack?
It could just be an outage.
Have you started the countdown clock?
Backup generator.
Stan, get back to your post. Keep me updated. It's time to rally the boys.
We don't even know if the Soviets actually launched anything. Communications are down, Edlestien. The foremost effect of a thermonuclear detonation is an electromagnetic pulse. Who's to say this isn't a Soviet preemptive strike? We need to assume the worst.
Don't you get it? There's no defense from this. It's mutually assured destruction. No matter who launches first, we'll all be dead. And what?
What was that time?
36 minutes.
36 minutes. That will become the lifespan of every living thing on Earth from the moment we launch.
I wouldn't make it home to Sunnyvale to tell my family goodbye. I'm sorry, Lieutenant Dayton, but I'm not allowing a missile to get launched from the site.
Well, then it's good that you're not the ranking officer here. Isn't that why we're here? To launch when things go sideways?
We have the responsibility to decide. That's why we're here. This decision affects billions. We haven't had any confirmation of a first strike scenario.
The Pentagon would have told us that something was up. The Soviets wouldn't just launch without any reason. We would know.
How would your family feel if they knew you were condemning them to death?
You leave my family out of this, you're a coward.
Sit down, Edlestien. Stop it before you do something you can't take back. Hercules missiles in here. What if the bullet ricochets? You want to destroy the city in the process of saving it? That doesn't make sense. You're not the one man with the finger on the trigger. There are six of us here. We have to make this call together.
Dayton, put it down. Sit down, Edlestien. You made your point.
I can't let anyone else die.
Not. This is different. It's okay.
Not again. Not on my watch.
This isn't that. Get up. Get up.
We're coming. Get back on the radius.
Yes,
sir. Ready, Nick. Edlestien, get back on the maps. I need you there. Dayton, take it easy. Go check the computer, see if they're back online.
2 minutes, sir.
Okay, everyone, listen up. The station will not fire a single missile until we have confirmation of a Soviet strike. We're gonna wait for the clock to expire. Until then, settle in, do your jobs, and pray.
Now I am become death, the destroyer of worlds. That's what Oppenheimer said the first time they detonated at Los Alamos. I imagine there wasn't much else he could say.
Now we are become death.
1 minute till 0 hour.
Major Barkley! Major Barkley!
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, bum, 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 bum. Don't have nobody to call my own. Bum, 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 bum. Please turn on your magic beam.